silver line, hiding, but there's a big blue sky waiting right behind the clouds.
Soup spoon, salad fork, pasta spoon, strawberry pick. I'm beginning to think that after friendship, the greatest magic of all is proper silverware placement. Twilight, guess what?
Read any good books lately?
I was just trying to decide which friendship lesson I was going to tackle while you two were in Canterlot.
I have to admit, your skills with magic really are nothing short of amazing. I'm very impressed. Spike and I are headed to Canterlot. Princess Celestia wanted me to give her students a quick overview on the history of enchanted objects in Equestria. We'll be back after the presentation, which should be...
20 moons from now?
Tonight. It's a quick presentation.
Sure. Keep telling yourself that.
You can tackle a friendship lesson today, and we can review your progress when I get back later this evening.
Of course. No problem. Friendship lesson. On it.
Great! Can't wait! Now, Spike, help me colorful these cards according to time, place, and object.
Cut my losses. That can't be right.
Something you need to say? You seem like you've been keeping something in. Ooh, you're good. Too good. I'm bored. Never mind.
Behind the